X-Men, do you read me? Our sensors indicate that the X-Mansion is under attack. If you're receiving this message, you should get there right away.
I guess we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance.
No!
Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
Be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Thanks. I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
Professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber, with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnels to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't attack the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
This way, quick as you can!
Thank you.
not much time. Quickly, through here. It's not safe here.
I'm the Juggernaut! Yeah!
Gene, he's around here somewhere.
Smashing!
Slimy toad.
Storm, are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing.
Thank you.
summon a little energy, we might be able to power that thing up.
Situation.
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Hot enough for you, Bobby? This isn't cool! Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
Juggernaut. Watch out!
That ice beam of yours. How about using that?
Children, you must rescue them.
I come off as cold-hearted. Nothing personal.
Huh.
think we rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
My eye on you.
The students are safe. You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Ice-related puns just aren't cool anymore. Wait.
Professor!
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh my stars. We have our hands full of stuff.
Chill out a little.
Now I'm mad!
Thank you.
down! No! Oh, helmet! What have you done?
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Breaking out of this, big guy!
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.